inside of me. I'm going to show you all the ingredients that we need. First thing we need to have a 2 tablespoon of instant coffee. So any coffee you can use. But for me, I use this green coffee. Yep. You also have to use 2 tablespoons of sugar. This time I don't have, so I'm going to use this as manually. We also need to have to have a 2 glasses here.
Thank you guys for watching. Bye.